हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू अवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल सिचुएटेड इन गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर सब्जेक्ट टीचर ऑफ मैथ्स एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक फ्रॉम चैप्टर नंबर 2, दैट इज एडिशन अप टू 10। सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो we learned about add by counting forwards on the number strip. So in today's video we are going to do the next topic, that is adding zero. So students, open page number 22 from your textbook. This is the next topic, adding zero from your maths book. So students, before starting this topic, let's recall about the concept of zero. What is zero? So students, zero means nothing or none, and it is written as zero, that is like this. Sorry, not like this. That is like this. So students, in our previous chapter I already taught you about this topic. Suppose there were 2 apples in the basket. So my dear students, suppose there were 2 apples in the basket and Rehan and Neha eat 1 apple each. So students, Rehan and Neha eat one apple. So now how many apples are there in the basket? Now there are no apples in the basket. So students, basket have 0 apple. It means nothing. So 0 means nothing or none. Now let's come to the topic. So students, adding zero. So look at the first picture. There are 4 ducks in the pond. Okay, and now in the next pond there is zero ducks in this pond. So students, when we add 4 plus 0, what we get? So students, as you know, 0 means nothing. So here how many ducks are in the pond? 4 ducks. When we add 4 with 0, we get 4, because 0 means nothing. Now in next, there are 0 baby bird in the nest, and in next picture there are 4 baby bird in the nest. So how many birds, baby birds are there in 2 nests? Yes, 4 baby birds. Students, when we add 0 with any number, we get that same number, because 0 means nothing or none. So I hope you understood this concept. Now let's move on to the next topic, that is adding 1. So students, in previous topic we add 0, and now in next topic we are going to add 1 from any number. So let's count the puppy in the first picture. There are 4 puppies in the first picture, and in next there is 1 puppy. So students, when we add 4 plus 1, we get 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So we get the number 5. So there are 5 puppies. Okay, now in next picture, this is a duck. So in first picture, how many ducks are there? One. In next, two. So students, when we add or join 1 and 2, we get how many ducks? 1, 2, 3. So we get 3 ducks. The students, when you add 1 to a number, the answer is the number that comes just after it. Okay? So students, in first, we add 4, we add 1 with 4. Then we get 5, and 5 is the number that comes after 4. Similarly, in next, after 2, we get 3. Now, I can do it, add and write. So students, here you have to add and write. Okay, so the first is already done for you. When we add 6 with 0, when we add 6 and 0, we get the number 6, because when we add 0 to a number, the answer is the itself. Okay, so here the first one is already done for you. The next one, 0 plus 5. So students, what we get when we add 0 plus 5? We get the number 5. Okay, so in second, what you have to fill here? The number 5. Okay, now the next one, 9 plus 0, we get the same number, 9. The fourth one, 3 plus 1. So when we add 3 plus 1, we get the number 4. What we get? We get the number 4. Similarly, in next, when we add 7 plus 1, we get 8. What we get? The number 8. So students, do you know the number name of 8? EIGST 8. Now the sixth one, here you have to add 1 plus 8. So students, when we add 1 plus 8, we get 9, and 9 is the number that comes after 8. And in fifth, the 8 is the number that comes after 7. Similarly, in 4, the number 4 is the number that comes after 3. So I hope you understood this topic very well by the help of this video. So students, now you have to practice this addition. So students, what you have to practice? You have to practice adding 0. You have to add 0 with any number, and you have to practice adding 1. It means you have to add 1 with any number. So I hope you can do it. Now students, in our next video, I will teach you about addition facts. Addition fact of 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So students, you have to complete I Can Do It, Add and Write in your book as well as in your notebook. So students, don't forget to do all the homework and assignment that is given during your live classes, or the PDF or video link that is given in your WhatsApp group. At last students, which topic we had covered in this chapter? We study about the concept of counting forwards to add and adding 0 and adding 1. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy and stay at your home. Thank you, students. Bye and take care.